Turkey, and I would like to tell you some awesome features of the new Samsung Galaxy S3. So I'm a blogger, I'm being invited by Samsung in here to London Olympics 2012. To start with, I would like to tell you some about the smart stay feature. I'm pretty sure that you're all reading some books or surfing on the internet or just checking your emails on your Samsung smartphone. And one thing that I don't like most, when you don't like it, when you don't touch the screen for a while, the screen goes dim. And you won't be able to see what's going on in the screen, and you need to unlock your phone back to do what you're doing. So the Smart Stay feature does solve this problem for you with the help of the phone's camera on the Samsung Galaxy S3. Watches you and stays awake while you're awake, which means that you won't be needing to touch the screen to stay awake, and your Samsung smartphone will be watching you and stays awake while you're awake. To keep up with the S3 feature, we are all in London Olympics right now in 2012, and we all take photos and videos. So we need to share our files very fast and very easily, and we might not have any Wi-Fi connections or third-party applications or USB cables to share our files. So the S3 feature just helps you with this situation, and by just pressing two Samsung Galaxy S3 back-to-back and pressing to the file that you would like to send, with the help of the NFC and the Wi-Fi direct technology, which you're still using in your Oyster cards right now, you'll be sharing your files so fast, like 30 megabytes per second. Which means that a whole movie in just 1 or 2 minutes, you'll be sharing your files very, very easily. To keep on, I would like to tell you some about the pop-up play feature. So let's imagine that you're watching a movie in your Samsung Galaxy S3, and you would like to just see who is the director or the actor in the movie. And the only thing that you need to do is pressing the pop-up play button. And the whole screen goes in a smaller screen on your smartphone, and you'll be able to drag and drop a small screen on the video, which is the real true multitasking experience. So you're able to just send any SMS or from the internet or keep what you would like to do. And when you're done with it, just double tap to the small screen, and the whole screen goes full screen back again. And thanks to the 1.4 GHz Quad-Core running inside, lets you to do this very easily without any lag. To keep on, I would like to tell you some about the design, because the design is the first thing that you see in a smartphone, not any specifications, not features. Thanks to the fiberglass technology, it's coming with two beautiful colors. One is the marble white, the other is the pebble blue, which I'm using the marble white right now. So it also runs the Gorilla Glass 2 screen in the display, which is 30% thinner than the Gorilla Glass 1, which means that you will be having a better experience in color. To keep on, I would like to tell you something about the camera, because you might ask me that both Samsung Galaxy S2 Note and S3 are using 8-megapixel camera. So what is the difference? The difference is that Samsung Galaxy S3 uses an intelligent camera, which means that it always autofocuses, and you are able to take any photo anytime that you would like to take. Let's imagine that you're taking a photo of Usain Bolt in the Olympics, and you would like to take the photo at the final line, and with the help of the bird shot, you'll be taking 20 photos in 3.3 seconds, which means that you won't be missing any shot that you would like to take photo of. To keep on with the best shot, your Samsung smartphone will be taking 8 photos under 2 seconds and chooses the best photo for you, which regarding smiling, winking, saturation or lightning, and which means that you won't be missing the best shot anytime, anywhere. To keep on, I would like to tell you one more thing. The Samsung Galaxy S3 is using a 1.9 megapixel camera on the front and 8 megapixel camera on the back, which both can take HD videos. And one last thing I would like to tell you is both Visa and Samsung are working on an application right now in London Olympics 2012, and 1,000 people from journalists and athletes are just paying their coffees or whatever they would like to buy with their Samsung smartphones. And after 12 and 24 months, you'll be using our smartphone, Samsung Galaxy S3, as a wallet in the future, and you won't be needing to carry any credit cards in the future. And with the help of the NFC technology, you'll be using our smartphones as our credit cards. And thank you for coming and listening to me. You can ask any technical questions, please do not hesitate. You can experience our Samsung Galaxy Note and Samsung Galaxy S3 in here. You can have some t-shirts and badges over there. Thank you for coming.